It has been somber today as government handed over the remains of the 11 children who got burnt to death when fire gutted a dormitory at Salama School for the Blind in Mukono District last week. A requiem mass has also been held for the deceased. Dr. Biaruhanga explained that it took them time to release the bodies because the children were burnt beyond recognition and they had to first conduct a DNA analysis to establish parenthood. From Mulago Hospital, the bodies were taken to the school in Mukono where a special mass was held. The requiem mass was led by Father Paul Sebitogo of Lugazi. He condemned such ugly acts and called upon the people to give their lives to Christ.
Kizibu okugamba nti n'ebikangabwa bino bigenda kuggwaawo. Tusabe Katonda bikendeere. Ate naffe twongere okubeera abeegendereza abalina abaana. Abaana bano tuyinza okugamba nti babadde innocent. Tetuyinza kugamba nti abaana bano babadde balina ekibi, balina omusango gwe baakola. Naye baafudde. Pozi essaawa eno, emyoyo gyabwe gyavudde mu mibiri gyabwe, gyagenze ew'Omukama Katonda.
It was a sad moment as the State Minister for Primary Education, Joyce Moriko Kadichu, handed over the bodies to the parents. The minister sympathized with the parents for the loss of their children.
I stand to confirm that all these 11 bodies have been rightly identified using DNA test with their relatives, and we are now ready today to hand over to the relatives that have been identified, so that we take the bodies for decent burial.
Each of the family members for the deceased was given 5 million shillings, and for those who survived with injuries, each was given 1 million shillings each to cater for their treatment.
We have contributed 750,000 towards hospital bills for the 4 children who are in critical condition at Chirundu Referral Hospital. And lastly, for those angels who are lying before us here today, we are contributing as government 5 million for each family, that is for to ensure decent burial and other burial arrangement. And this money will be handed over to the relative.
Report compiled by Musisi and Disan Mutiaba for the news.